One of the things Crown does is they actually drill holes in the vehicle. They'll drill holes in the rockers, they'll drill holes in the chassis. Reason for the holes?
It's so that we can properly access all the vehicle. Yeah. There is a need to be protected. You can access many vehicles with few holes, but you can't access the whole vehicle. And so we put a lifetime warranty on vehicles. We need to make sure that we can get into the areas that we need to.
Yeah, I've actually seen them do trucks where they remove the lights so they can get inside the box of the truck to spray it and make sure that it's protected.
Yeah, that's right. So like, you look in your vehicle, if you open your door, you'll actually see factory plugs there. But the reason the factory plugs are there is part of the manufacturing process. Many vehicle manufacturers, once the metal is formed, they get dipped in acid baths or an etching solution, and the holes are there to actually let the fluid drain out before it moves on to the next stage.
Now, are you able to access those holes and introduce the spray there?
We can in some cases. It just, there's certain boxed in sections, like it used to be. Jaguar had a huge issue with a rotting out of a floorboard underneath their driver's seat because they had a boxed in section there.
That was the Fred Flintstone model.
it was a real challenge, right? Yeah. Because they were losing these and nobody knew that they were really there.
You guys actually disassemble cars to learn how to spray them?
We don't disassemble cars, but you get vehicle schematics that tell you about it. Very honestly, most of this is really common sense. We stand behind what we do. That's why we...
Now is the best time to visit Crown, Canada's number one rust protection. An annual visit to Crown will help your vehicle to look better and last longer. Trust the experts at Crown. Visit crown.com for more information and a special spring offer. Crown. Protect. Maintain. Save.